That's incredible, sir. I always thought that Doc Holliday was the one that killed him.
Sorry I had to ruin the legend for you, boy. But the legend ain't always true. Doc Holliday had nothing to do with the death of Johnny Ringo.